The University Teachers Association of Ghana chapter at UHAS has voted to join the strike by organized labor. Various chapters across the country from Tuesday commenced elections to decide on whether to participate in the strike. Now, at UHAS, 104 lecturers representing 90.4% voted to join. Meanwhile, members of the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology chapter of the University Teachers Association of Ghana have concluded an emergency meeting with voting now underway to determine whether or not they will join the strike declared by organized labor. The voting, being conducted virtually, is expected to conclude by midday on Wednesday, when the result will be announced. Channel One News' Ashanti Regional Correspondent Hafiz Tijani reports.
UTAG members on some campuses have concluded the voting process, while others are yet to vote. This follows organized labor's stance on its intended strike to compel the government to institute measures to address the illegal mining activities. UTAG KNUST on Tuesday held a meeting with members to discuss the way forward before voting.
UTAG, we don't just call strike. There's a process that we go through. The power to call strike lies in the hands of the members. So it was proper to meet them and explain the situation to them. And so this meeting was for that purpose. It was done online. The general, there's not much concern, only that they felt that the idea of going to structure originated from them, not the reverse, where the power, looks like the story came powered down or top down. The members preferred it to have been rather generated from. But of course, they also agreed that we are on recess. So being on recess, it could have been difficult to also mobilize them.
According to Professor Eric Abavari, president of the KNUST chapter of UTAG, the labor unions are not opposing the current administration despite calls to end illegal mining activities.
I don't think unions are against any party. Absolutely no. For me, sitting there, I'm not against any administration. I want my president to succeed. And if the president succeeds, it means Ghana succeeds. And if Ghana succeeds, it means I have succeeded. So I don't want them to feel that our action is rather going to make them look bad. No, it's rather the reverse. So they should rather listen to unions. Granted, all the unions are going to vote for them. Compare the number of the union members and that of the Galamseyers. So taking steps in line with the call will rather be more helpful to the administration. But the administration also need to be afraid because they took over from the old administration from this by the same thing. But also maybe the gravity was not maybe comparable. But I'm sure if the old administration was still now, we were going to do the same.
Meanwhile, at the University of Ghana, a total of 443 UTAG members took part in the voting, with 355 voting yes, while 88 voting no. UTAG reaffirms its position on illegal mining activities.
The members have a choice to make, and that will inform their decision whether or not to join the upcoming strike. Hafiz Tijani, Channel One News, KNUST, Ashanti Region.